Hello everyone, how are you? My name is Marcos from Spotahome, and today I'm gonna show you this one-bedroom apartment to rent in Calle Don Pedro, which is in a really cool part of Madrid. You are just 5 minutes walking, I would say, or even less, to La Latina station in the underground, so you have really good access to the center. You are 9 minutes walking from Tirso de Molina, where you can have the line number one that goes also to the center, like Bilbao, Sol, Gran Vía, Tribunal. And these streets are really cool because buildings are old, they are historic buildings, but this, after that you find renovated apartments like this one, and you will see it's modern furniture, you have air conditioner, you have an open kitchen, bathroom and the bedroom. You have 2 balconies in the property going to interior patios, so I can't wait to show you the house. If you follow me, I will show it to you. Let's go. Here you have the main door of the apartment, and let's turn around because this living area, it's incredible, it's really spacious. Well, here you have the heating unit, okay, some shelving to put your magazines, but I don't even know where to start. You have these 2 large sofas where you can take really cool naps in here. I'm gonna sit down to show you the views that you will have, because they look incredible. It feels so comfy in here because of this air conditioner machine that you can use as a heating as well in the winter. But you can use the radiators, you can choose. Here you have this TV where you can check your favorite movies. Another sofa, and check all the decoration is like really well prepared. It looks like these apartments from the magazine, like for famous people. Here we have the dining table, and this is like the kitchen area. It's a fully equipped kitchen with the washing machine, the dishwasher, you have the oven, the stove, the microwave, you have cupboards to store your stuff, and this modern fridge with the freezer. All the furniture is absolutely new. And you have all the utilities that you may need. You have the cutlery, you have plates. What else? We have pans and pots, and this machine that will remove the smoke, so you don't have to worry if you cook seafood, for example, all the smell will go. And it is spacious and it's open, so you still have views to this incredible living area. You have 2 balconies, as I told you. Here is one on the living area and the other one is on the bedroom. I'm gonna open now, it's under construction, so views are not that great. But just to show you, you have these views to this really cool interior patio. So it is luminous, because it's on the top floor of this building, so you get natural light, you don't get noises, and still views are fantastic. Not today, but these constructions will finish. And after that you have your incredible views. I'm gonna show you one more time this living area. There is the bedroom, as you can see now, but let's see first the bathroom, because it's also cool, it's also beautiful. You have the toilet, this place to dry your towels, it comes with heating. Here you have the sink, some cupboards to store your beauty products, and again looking like these houses for famous people. The walls, I don't know, I really like it, I really like this property. Check the floor, this is the shower that goes in the ceiling. And here you have another one for the body, if you don't want to make wet your hair. Okay, so we saw already the kitchen, the living area, there is the bathroom, there's a balcony over there. And in here you can close it, of course, you will have privacy, so I'm gonna show it to you closed. It is so easy to move it, I'm not making any strength, so you close it, right? Here you have this living area with the kitchen, bathroom, and you can close it or you can open it to go to your bedroom, which is looking Lovely as well. You have a radiator, the double bed, another balcony. You can go out over there. So here you have these constructions I told you. And this double bed is looking really comfy as well. You have a built-in wardrobe where you can store many, many things, with the chest of drawers in here, four spaces, 1, 2, 3, and 4. More storage over there where you can put probably your luggage. Let's open more. Yeah, it is really, really big. And you have another one in here. Check the ceilings because they are like that in the bedroom and in the living area. And that's pretty much this one bedroom apartment located in Calle Don Pedro, really close to La Latina, really close to Calle Bailén, really close to all this imperial part of Madrid. Decoration is fantastic. So if you like it, you can go now and book it with Spotahome.